parking attendant, 447, blah blah blah. I don't know what those mean. So there's a whole different way you can go. Just the full chart of this one. Wow. Oh my gosh. Escape corridors. This is pretty cool. Yeah, I kinda like this. I started a violent diet first. It was fun. I like being well. Freedom March. Turbo on. Super. Alright. Yes, I'll keep. No one's really gonna watch this. I might just do an aggressive, or I might do piss off or something aggressive.
Yeah.
Ooh.
He died. Source dies.
And all spies. Entire game. I want them all to work now. Josh got killed on crossroads. And nothing's going on. At least I'm not gonna miss it. Aggressive approach because I'll give you the
we came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings
and I think
all we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack.
Yeah.
There's more of us. We can take them.
Yeah.
If we attack, we'll start a war.
We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
No.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed.
Uh-huh.
Don't do it, Marcus. Don't choose confrontation. Follow me!
Let's do this, gamers. Boom. Ba. 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 Boom. Ba. 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 What's this game? Marcus defeats the police. I wanna let's go back to Crossroads. Yes. 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 Ferndale in the ship. Spot car. It's the public hate us. We'll see at this stage of the game, you'll be the leader of Jericho. If you let your die,
yeah, I think you would become
the
leader.
I think you'll still become the leader, though. I think you'll still become the leader. Of it anyway. Because you actually have the courage to take a full assault.
They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
Where's Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
They'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
This is the end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
She'll die out there, Kara. Open it. Open the door.
No.
We'll be killed if we open up.
No, Kara.
Don't hurt us! We haven't done anything wrong!
North. I'll join you later.
Over there! Oh, we're safe, Alice.
Stop!
Get down! Don't move. Please don't kill me!
Come on, let's get out of here.
It's like every speed.
It's not that hard.
I'm pretty dumb. Yeah.
Quick, we gotta go.
Alice wants to take out her singing piggy in her head. And her head is so quick. She's a I gotta save them all.
Go! Move! Go and join the others!
Explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
They're coming from all sides. Our people are trapped in the hold. They're gonna be slaughtered.
There are exits on the second and third floor. Find them and jump in the river. They're coming from the upper deck now, too. We'll be caught in the crossfire.
We have to run, Marcus. There's nothing we can do.
Where's Josh?
I don't know. We got separated.
We have to blow up Jericho. If the ship goes down, they'll evacuate and our people can escape.
You'll never make it! The explosives are all the way down in the hold. There are soldiers everywhere.
She's right. They know who you are. They'll do anything to get you.
Go and help the others. I'll join you later.
Marcus!
I won't be long.
The end of Jericho. Save our people, Marcus.
Understand?
Gamma Squad out.
Tango!
I'll join you later.
Nothing.
Don't move. Go and join the others.
Explode any second. We gotta get out of here.
Explosive in the hold. The ship is sinking, sir.
The men to evacuate.
Calling all units. Abandon ship and evacuate immediately.
I'm playing them.
Sitting over, Marcus.
Extreme. Dangerous. I'll show you. I'll show you what I mean. Options. Difficulty. I'm an expert. Yeah, I'm fine with the controls. Yeah, so I'm the maker, that's why. That's last thing. Simon. He doesn't make it. No one likes Simon. Annoying. Oh. Victory screech! Need to kill Carl because I don't want to do that mission again. It's so worth it. Our mission. Oh, it's so annoying. Alarm deactivated. Welcome home, Marcus. We've been to every room except the one on the left. It's not really a room. I'm not gonna waste my time. Can I sleep?
Who are you? How did you get in?
I need to see Carl.
Carl isn't seeing anyone. You need to leave.
Stand here. Stare at each other.
Please. I need to see him.
He's very weak. I'm not sure he'll be able to talk to you.
My little brother is crying and I can hear him. You could probably hear this. I'll test that. Alright. You can. Funny. Alright. Let's go, gamer. Collapse of like dinosaur. Dinosaur.
Marcus, I was hoping you'd come.
I missed you so much, girl. You don't know how much I've missed you.
What's wrong, Marcus?
So sad.
I just wanted my people to be free, but instead I've led all of them to disaster. I'm trying to find answers, but everything around me is falling apart.
Well, still, I fear, Marcus. Fear of others. Fear of the future. It's like me, too old. It's time for a damn.
I don't want bloodshed.
Condemn,
no matter the color. But I can't let them slaughter my people. I have to make a decision that's going to affect millions of lives. And I'm telling you, I don't know what to do.
I'm getting into my cocoon position in my...
You're my son, Marcus. Our blood isn't the same color. But I know part of me is in you. When the world falls into darkness, some men have the courage to lead it out. You're one of those men. Face. Give this. But don't let it consume you.
Doesn't die here. You just show me specs. Cause it's no flat line. No one's who die if you know. Why are we even here? Okay, good thing, both Josh are here this time as well. Last time we did a good for this one. So if I stop some. Oh yeah, car got hit. Oh, that's all. Hey, dude.
The army built 5 different camps in the Detroit area.
They're building more all across the country. They're preparing for a genocide.
How many of us survived the attack?
A few hundred. Maybe more if you count those hiding all over the city. If you hadn't triggered the bomb, we'd all be dead.
What's your system status?
I'm okay. The bullet didn't hit any bike components. You could have been killed trying to save me, Marcus. You have to think of our people first. Nothing else matters. In a few hours, it'll all be over. We'll have changed the world, or the world will have destroyed us. You have to make a choice, Marcus. But whatever you choose, we will follow you. I love you, Marcus.
If it weren't for you, I'd be dead. Thanks to you, I might see our people free one day. You and I haven't always agreed, but I know that we're fighting for the same thing.
Freedom.
Whatever you decide,
I'll follow.
I'm with you, Marcus.
Hey, Josh. You're not a game with me.
It's my fault. The humans managed to locate Jericho. I was stupid. I should have guessed they were using me. I'm sorry, Marcus. I can understand if you decide not to trust me.
Our cause is too important. I can't take any risks. Humans have decided to exterminate us.
Our people are packed in camps right now, being destroyed. Time has come to make a choice. One that very well may determine the future of our people. Now, if they want war, they'll get it. We are going to fight for our freedom, and we will succeed or die.
We'll get freedom. We'll
get... Are you ready to follow me?
The next and sign up soon. I've already done that, so yeah. I did that for both of them. Wait, what? Wait, how do you play as Connor? Oh, I think that'll happen if Marcus dies. Think that'll happen. You'll play as Connor, deciding.
At 6 a.m. this morning, a national curfew was declared. Civilian movement will be strictly controlled. The right to assembly is suspended. All electronic communications are restricted, and I have granted enhanced powers to our security agencies. In addition to these measures, all androids must be handed over to the authorities immediately. Temporary camps are being set up in all our major cities to contain and destroy them. I am now asking all civilians to cooperate with the authorities and rest assured that everything in our power is being done to guarantee the security of our nation.
Please! Has the leader of the Deviants been apprehended?
The Deviant that is known as Marcus has not been located yet, but we will soon track it down and neutralize it.
Fleet!
Is it true that the androids could hack our IT systems, like nuclear power plants and military bases?
All androids working on sensitive sites have been neutralized, and all IT systems have been suspended to avoid any risks of hacking. The situation is under control.
A convoy of medical cobalt is reported missing. Army weapon stores are also said to have been robbed. Can you confirm these reports?
I have no information on that at this time.
Yeah, we have.
Please! Please! Madam President! What's gonna happen to CyberLife? Will androids be banned definitively?
Yeah.
We're working very closely with CyberLife to neutralize our deviants. I won't make any comments about anything else until we've dealt with the android question. Thank you. That will be all.
The Deviant leader has started a revolution.
How do you know?
It's leading an army to take Detroit by force. You have to find it, Connor. Find it and destroy it with your own hands.
I'm gonna let Kara die. I don't care. I honestly don't care. I want Kara to die. I don't care.
Where are they taking us?
They're just rounding us up. You know, keeping us out of harm's way until things calm down.
Yeah, oh.
Come on, get out! Get a move on! No. Out! What are you doing?
Nothing.
Get out of there right now! Hands on your heads!
Kara! Are you alright, Kara?
When I give you an order, you obey. Got it? Line up with the others, right now.
No. I'm gonna do that. Just shoot me. Just shoot me.
That's your last warning. Next time it's a bullet.
She's just a little girl.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm going.
Come on. It's your turn. Deactivate your skin. Hurry up.
No. I'm sure you had.
Strip off.
No.
Put your clothes in the dumpster.
Oh, fine.
Come on, this way. Get a move on. Get moving. of a jump.
No, no.
I'll do it.
Don't leave me.
I'll be right back.
Today, November 11, 2038, is the day the android people rose up against their oppressors. We've been fighting since dawn to liberate our fellow androids from the camps. We won't cease hostilities until we are free and negotiations begin to grant us equal rights. There are millions of us, and we will stop at nothing.
Cool. How'd they even hear that?
I didn't even try that feature just to leave the recoil camp. Just to leave.
Shouldn't do this, Connor.
Keep out of this, Lieutenant. It's none of your business.
You're going to kill a man who wants to be free. That is my business.
It's not a man. It's a machine.
That's what I thought for a long time, but I was wrong. Deviant's blood may be a different color than mine. But they're alive.
I have a mission to accomplish, Hank. It's best if you just stay out of this.
Step away from the ledge.
What are you gonna do, Hank? You gonna shoot me? I thought android lives mattered to you.
Get away from the fucking ledge. You know I'll shoot you if I have to.
I know what happened to your son, Hank. It wasn't your fault. A truck skidded on a sheet of ice and your car rolled over. Little Cole had just turned 6.
Shut up! Don't you talk about my son!
He needed emergency surgery, but no human was available to do it, so an android had to take care of him. Poor Cole didn't make it. An android killed your son, Hank, and now you want to save them?
No. Cole died because a human surgeon was too high on red ice to operate. All this time, I blamed androids for what happened, but it was the human's fault. Him and this fucked up world where the only way people can find comfort is with a fistful of powder. Every time you died and came back, I thought about Cole. I'd have done anything to bring him back too, to hold him in my arms just one more time. But humans don't come back, do they? I didn't want to do that, Connor. You left me no choice.
Can't hold that, buddy. Hunter! Oi!
And the situation is escalating towards civil war in Detroit, with our armed forces preparing to put down the android rebellion.
They seem to be headed towards the camps where the androids have been interned, pending destruction. Soldiers have taken up positions around the Hart Plaza camp. Authorities seem to be expecting a confrontation with the rebel androids here at any time.
Freedom or death?
Freedom or death. Attack!
They've regrouped. They outnumber us and they're better armed than we are.
We've got to be fast and overwhelm them. That's our only hope.
We're gonna do this. We're gonna get to that fucking camp and free our people.
Be careful, Marcus. Our people need you. Blood we spill will be on our hands. Cover me.
Till it's over, okay?
To win, aren't we? Finally, we're free.
On my signal. Follow me!
We can't move forward! That machine gun is taking down everything that moves!
Stand by. Position. On my signal. In position. For Jericho!
5. 4, Jericho! In position! In position! In position! Stand by. Stand by. 4, Jericho!
Marcus, it's over! We have to get out of here right now!
One. Our people have been slaughtered. Go ahead. Take my life. Won't change anything.
My mission is to neutralize the leader of the Deviants. And I always accomplish my mission.
We fought for a dream and we lost. But nobody can stem the tide of history. One day we will prevail. Thousands of our people died today. What difference does one more make?
Just being an explosion in Detroit. We still do not know what caused it, but we will...
We have many unconfirmed reports, but we have no official news on exactly what it is at this time.
Explosion in the south of Detroit. We still don't know if there are any victims, but these events may be linked to the Android Rebellion currently taking place in the city.
A dirty bomb, Madam President.
My God.
And the authorities have ordered the immediate evacuation of the city. If it really is a dirty bomb, then the radiation levels will be lethal for miles around.
Detroit. Detroit has just fallen into the hands of the Android Rebellion.
This is a disaster. An unprecedented disaster.
Today, Deviant androids triggered a dirty bomb in Detroit. This bomb released fatal levels of radioactive toxic waste. To ensure the safety of the population, the military is evacuating all civilians within a 50-mile radius. The city may remain uninhabitable for decades. This is the first time in our history that one of our cities has fallen into enemy hands. We are going to fight them with all our strength, and we won't rest until we have taken back control of Detroit and destroyed the last of them. Humanity is about to face its most important battle, one that will lead to our victory or our extinction. May God bless you all, and may God bless the United States of America.
Yeah. Right, gamers, that's enough of Detroit. I'm getting off. Well, I'm not getting off my peaceful ones. It's the broadcasting for today.
Yeah.
I'll probably broadcast on Sunday. I'll only probably broadcast on Sunday, Mondays, and Tuesdays. From now on. Probably. Make a video on those days. Yeah.